We were sitting at a nice 42%, which is actually really good, a lot better than I was expecting. So welcome back to Revelations. I keep wanting to say Deliverance, because, you know. The first thing I want to do is, actually, while we're in the area, is go ahead and just finish off the Templar. It's the last one we have. And then we can do the Sophia mission. Which, of course, you know, these Templar missions aren't really that hard. We just gotta go kill people. Money, 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 money. And the treasure chest, which we could always use money. Dang!
Another mercenary.
Try this blade I got from that Italian by the tower. It has little
things out like these.
Can't spend my time if I'm dead. I'm getting out of here.
Have you taken a blow to the head?
Those pirate coins is one of the best bombs I could have made. Because I've literally used them and just walked away from like a lot of stuff recently. It's amazing. Alright, that is every Templar tent gone.
A curse on you, thieves. You have ruined me. I hope the Janissaries pluck out your eyes and cut off your hands.
Signora, what is troubling you?
Those brutes there. They attacked me in my home and robbed me of my possessions. Please, help.
Okay. Freeman, another quest that mission I need to do anyway, so this is a win-win. Oh.
I owe you my life already, Effendi. But I must ask another favor. Will you follow?
Where to?
Back to my shop where these men first set upon me. I fear they have taken or destroyed everything I own.
Lead on.
Okay. Me. Wish I get a free shop out of this too. Oh yeah, I still have two people doing defend, conquer the Mediterranean missions. Thank you, assassins.
You have done a great good, Effendi. I am sorry, I have nothing but my respect to offer you in return.
You do not owe me anything, but consider lending your skills to the assassins. You are a skilled climber and could learn so much more.
Ah. I am grateful for the offer, truly.
Okay, free money, can't complain. Where even are we right now? Where's our next mission at? Oh, that's gonna be a master's mission. There. Let's head here. Go right there because we need to get viewpoints anyway. And we can move on from there that way. I mean, I can get more assassins that don't hurt my feelings, but. The progress needs to be made.
Here? That eat our sheep? No! Harbor no kindly thoughts for these hardened killers. They are no different. I too quake and tremble. I am also made slave to the terror their presence breeds. There is strength in numbers. Let us defeat the terror.
The viewpoint count looks that way. Wasn't good, full heal might as well because I had a bad fight. It's kind of funny, I wasn't even look for the book. I was just kind of doing viewpoints. Oh, it didn't even count the viewpoint.
There is no method to the brutal spree. Next, you, your mother, your son.
Well, that's kind of funny, but it's okay. We're making good progress. So we did a Templar, we did a viewpoint, we did a book location, and we did an criticism mission. Killer start. Still with 7 more viewpoints to go, which ain't bad at all. So we need to keep that in mind as we keep through this game. This place looks familiar to me for some reason. Oh.
No, your bet.
You are evidently a lost.
Another role, no doubt.
Another viewpoint. Here's another book. Honestly, I've been doing really good, like, the first ones each time I've been it. Is that a thing? Money coming in too. Yep, I was right. weapons at 62. Can one of the low guys do it? We'll go. We're gonna have to actually. Let's go Algiers. I don't have the person to do that. And here's the other books. We're doing really good so far in sequence 5. So I can get my money. Good idea. Kind of $11,000 for 20 minutes. I wonder if all the banks were renovated too.
Most profitable.
Oh, let's see here. We've done some progress. I think as we move forward, we should do viewpoints.
A bit old for that, isn't it?
The heck is Sophia again? There we go. No, this is not what I think it is. Oh, okay. I was. This won't be it. Really?
Okay.
I apologize. How stupid of me.
Freaking hiccups out of nowhere.
It hurt someone.
Sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you. Well, that's another book gone.
Over here.
Oh, nah, nah, stay out of it.
I mean, while we're here, we need to prevent Constantinople anyway. He's got his dad. I kind of want to join the temple so they can get the Byzantine Empire to flourish again. But, you know, that's not what you're supposed to do.
Mustafa Afener has the sweetest figs and dates, along with dried fruits of all kinds.
You want it? I have it.
Dang, I've ate it. Dang, I'm doing good on bookstores and banks.
Fine addition to any meal. The stewards of Byzantium are reportedly.
Have I somehow annoyed you, sir?
Always. Guys, I believe next time on Assassin's Creed Revelations, we're going down for real. I'll see you then.